We all know that proper preparation is going to prevent poor performance. We all know that proper preparation prevents poor performance. And that's why I'm gonna bring you three exercises that are gonna help with birth canal or the black hole. Our exercises are bicycle labs, army crawl, and inchworm. Bicycle abs are really gonna build on that core strength. We're gonna start off on our backs, knees at a 90 degree angle, and then we're gonna alternate knee to elbow at each rep. Feet up in a 90 degree, and then bring alternating knees in. Excellent. They have beautiful rhythm, working on core strength, coordination. Anthony could do this all day. I think we should just make him do this all day. Just keep doing it. So the army crawl is gonna help us practice getting low, staying low, and getting through this obstacle. Start off on the ground, and we're gonna crawl low, like we're in the army. You ever play army as a kid? Play it again. Get that butt low. Butt low, lower. We're gonna go through birth canal. Have you been through birth? It's low. I mean low, low, low. It's gotta stay low. That's why we're practicing. Proper practice prevents poor performance. Get your butt low. Working on core strength, shoulder stability, and coordination, we bring you the inchworm. We're gonna start off with our feet directly underneath our hips. We are going to bring our hands down to our feet. We're gonna take small steps with our hands out to plank position, do a push-up. Once we press through full range of motion, we're gonna walk our hands back up to our toes and stand back up. That's gonna be one rep. This is phenomenal. Notice, nice flat back. Engaged core, working that beautiful push-up position and standing back to the top. When you get back to the top, take the opportunity to look at your partner. Give them a nod. With these three exercises, we've gained core strength, shoulder stability, and we're ready to conquer birth canal or black hole.